everybody, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be doing another video. So I got tired of doing, here's all the people that we're going to be playing with, right here, and then right here, the short dude, you can't even barely see the camera, and him, he's going to be the cameraman. So we got bored, and there is one part and two part, we all got busted for two of them. He showed up in the second part, but we're going to skip the third part because we're out of options, so now we're going to redo this final.
All right, okay, so Julius, show them what we're going to do for our escape route right now. Come on. Okay, we got a rope tied to a tree.
And if we get caught or something, then here's what we're going to do. We're going to come down this ditch. Then we get back up.
Okay. Go ahead. Boom. All right. Okay. And then if we want to get back up, this is our log. Get back up. Showing y'all the escape route.
But you can't use the rope.
Wait.
Yeah. So, we already got the escape route, and so Julius is gonna be our new cameraman for the rest of the video. So we're gonna be skipping part three. We're gonna go to part four. So as you can tell, around that secret weird old barn, there is a big old brick house. Our goal is we're gonna play rock paper scissors. All four of us, including the cameraman.
No, just
and
three.
Then, just, no, because no, I could be like. So, for instance, me and Julian Ezekiel is going to be going first. Whoever loses has to go against him because he's very good. And then, whoever loses has to ring this woman's doorbell and we have to run.
Okay, scoot back a little bit. I can't see both
so
your hands. No, scoot together. Scoot together.
Okay, come on. Me and you. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, so he beat both of us. So, me and you are out. Now, it's Blaze and Ezekiel. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. So, it's Blaze beat Ezekiel. So, Ezekiel, you're going to have to ring the doorbell. So, he didn't know, though. Okay, so come on.
No, I volunteer as tribute.
Okay, so my friend Julie, she's going to be ding-dong ditching. But this is very sketchy because earlier, me and my friends, we didn't record it, but we went over here earlier while Julius wasn't here, and we were ding-dong ditching her, and she came out, so I think she's a little bit prepared.
Bushes,
zoom in. So, okay, so as you can tell, here's our hiding spot.
What bushes are we diving into?
So, we're going to dive into them bushes right, you can see right there. So I'm just gonna dive through there like Superman.
Okay, let's do this.
So Ezekiel, be serious.
Wait, no, I'll be the cameraman. I'll do it in first person.
Yeah, guys, my friend Drew's gonna be doing it in first person. So come on, go. And then you're gonna be recording us jumping into the bushes. So come on, run. Let's go. Yeah, this is a little bit scary. Okay, so we're gonna be Ezekiel. Gosh, we get a good one.
Okay. All right, okay, let's go. Ooh, this is good.
Okay. Go, Julius. Go. First person.
Oh, come on. Why am I going alone? This is exactly how the first character dies in a horror movie. It's never the white people either. Ow. Oh, this hurts. We're watching. The book and branch. Oh, I gotta pee. Over there with the dog. I heard something. I don't know what that was, but it was scary. Thank you. don't know if she's outside yet. I think she might be. Yeah. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna put the camera right above the bushes. Hopefully she doesn't see it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna throw it over there. I'm gonna throw it right over there to Preston, Ezekiel, and Blaze. See if they catch it. Okay, camera coming.
Okay, guys, as you could tell, you might have not seen any of them, but we gotta go to the escape route. Come on, come on. As you can tell, guys, we're very dirty. Let's go. Train tracks. Guys, if we go straight, we'll lead up to my house. I'm very tired. I'm gonna have to clean my shoes tonight. Come on, guys.
There's a little bit of water. You have to jump over it.
Okay. We're out. We're out so far. Here, guys. There's a log. Whoa! No way. Guys, we're gonna go. Okay.
You gotta watch that video.
Here, be the cameraman, Julius.
No, I gotta get all these thorns out of here.
Guys, I got lots of
it.
Keep my hook, guys. Oh, shit.
Did y'all see that?
Let's run. Let's keep going. Keep going. Damn, every. Hey. What's up, guys? That was epic, bro. That was epic.
Guys, believe it or not,
we survived.
We'll be coming out with another hide and seek video today. No, not hide and seek, but another one.
Probably guys, today. Maybe today.
Guys, okay, so Julius, so everybody, if you want us to do that again and dare ourselves, and if you want us to do that one more time, but this time, if you want us to stay in the bush, like, subscribe, if we can hit 80 subscribers, then we will do that one more time. So I hope you like, subscribe, comment down below.
Peace.